This quick video is about how to turn off voiceover option on iPhone when the screen is locked. Let's see that.
333, try again. 334.
Here is the thing. Under voiceover mode, you need to press one time to select that option. Then after that, to enter into that option, you need to double tap. Okay, first let's swipe up here. Just tap and move
passcode
like this.
Field. Okay. 0 of 6 values entered. Secure text field. Double tap to edit.
Yeah. Let's see that. If you want to press 4 means, just single tap that.
4.
Then double tap that.
G-H-I.
Now you can see the number was added on the passcode section. Just like that. If you want to enter 6, just one time.
6. M-N-O.
Just like that. If you want to enter 2, click
2
and double tap.
A-B-C.
That's
weather.
It.
Widget.
After you unlocked our screen, here you can easily turn off the voiceover option. Just ask Siri. Hey Siri, turn off a voiceover.
Okay, I turned voiceover off.
That's it. Now the voiceover was completely turned off. So after that, you can normally use your iPhone. Suppose if you turned off Siri means, it's a different process. Now I again turn on voiceover. Let's see how to turn off that. Just tap
weather, settings.
Settings.
To new item.
Then
settings.
Then scroll down. You just need to tap this empty space and use your 3 finger and move like this.
Double tap to rows 10 to 28 of 88.
Just like that. Then open accessibility.
Accessibility button. Accessibility features help you customize your iPhone visual.
Then
needs.
Open voiceover.
Voiceover. Voiceover.
And turn
on.
Off this.
Voiceover. On. Voiceover off.
That's it. Okay, let's see the second option, easiest way. Just tap like this, then show your face ID to unlock the screen. Now ask Siri. Hey Siri, turn off voiceover.
Okay, voiceover is now off.
That's it. Now we easily enter into the iPhone screen. Actually, it's an easy process when you turn on Siri. If suppose you turned off Siri means you need to do this first process. So that's why I show you the two ways, hard way and easy way. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.